External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj has concluded a Memorandum of Understanding on the exchange of sentenced prisoners with Bahrain. Swaraj is in Bahrain's capital, Manama, on a two-day visit. She is in Bahrain for the first ministerial meeting of the India-Arab League Cooperation Forum to deepen the country's ties with the 22-member group. The meet also assumes significance in the wake of the growing threat of Islamic State in the region. Correspondent Lokendra from Bahrain for ANI.